Hey YouTube, this is PrimeTime Pokemon. I have some free cards by mail opened up today from PokeScout. And as you can see, it's in a very large box. So I'm going to cut the video, get the box all opened up, and show everything on the inside. Alright, so I have everything taken out of the huge box, and inside here is another box to open up. It's like a shoe box, it looks like, that they put Pokemon cards on. Pretty neat design on there. There's also a note that I'll read shortly. So it looks like it may have been a soccer cleats box. So I'll set that aside. I'll open it up. I'll read the note first. It does look like there's an address on the bottom, so I'll fold that over. It says, "Hi, PrimeTime Pokemon. I watch your videos every day, and I think you make good, high-quality videos. I was inspired to make videos after watching yours. Expect more boxes in the future. Sincerely, PokeScout." So thank you very much for sending me this free cards by mail package. I'll get the large box opened up now. Okay, so the box is all cut open. I believe I can just open it like so. And right on the inside, looks like there's some packages there. And on the top, there's an Imikuni card. So I'll get everything organized here. Okay, so four packages on the inside. First one says to open first, rares and promos. Open second, rares and EXs. Special cards, open third. And then promos, holos, and EXs open last. So, of course, go in the appropriate order, starting with the rares and promos open first. Okay, so the first card here in this stack is a Pyrar. I always like the looks of the artwork on this card. There's a Moltres, another good-looking card. Porygon Z, there's an Ancient Trait holo. Gengar. Meloetta. Ooh, Mewtwo. This is from Evolutions. I always think it's base set right away until I actually look at it. Diancie, a Radiant Collection card. Reverse Holo, Machamp. Magearna. And then a Volcanion. That is a Black Star promo. Did my Black Star promo card collection a while back on YouTube. Definitely take a look at that if you have not already. Okay, on to the one that says open second, rares and EXs. Okay. So first card here is a Lilligant. There's a Hariyama. Snorlax, one of my favorite Pokemon of all time. Hoopa. Volcarona. Mewtwo, and that is the special holo from the Mewtwo theme deck from Evolutions. There is a Jumpluff. Cloitzer. And then there's a Shaymin EX. This is from Roaring Skies. It is a World Championships card, as you'll see in a minute. There's a Keldeo EX from the World Championships as well. Silver border to the cards, and then the back always has World Championships. Pretty noticeable. You can't use those cards in official play, so they're not as valuable as, let's say, a Shaymin EX from Roaring Skies. Still a nice card to add to my collection. Special cards open third. I believe I have everything out there. Okay, so it looks like here's a Lightning-type energy. And these may just be cards that are not from specific sets. There's a Pikachu. A lot of people are fans of Pikachu. I would say there's another Pikachu. And Pikachu may be their favorite Pokemon. I know a couple of people that I'm related to, huge Pikachu fans. They really like Pikachu. So there is a special holo. And then there is a Raichu. I believe that is also from the theme deck because normally it is a holo. One of my favorite looking holo cards from Evolutions. Okay, final one here from PokeScout. Open last, promos, holos, and EXs. See the Electrode right there. So, final stack of cards, Electrode on the top. Do like this one from Evolutions as well. There's a Blastoise, another World Championships card. And usually they do have a signature in the bottom right-hand corner of the illustration window. Xerneas, that is a holo. Infernape, another Infernape. Bastiodon, rare reverse. Mewtwo, so heavy on the Mewtwo. Ooh, there's a nice looking card. I believe this is the Mew from the Pokemon Mythical Collection boxes. There is a Keldeo EX World Championship. And then there is a beautiful looking, now this is the shiny version of Mega Gengar EX. So a great way to end this large package from PokeScout. Thanks very much for sending, and I'm glad to have inspired you to create your own channel. So there you have it. Thanks everyone for watching. As always, before you go, check out all the links in the description of this video, including links to my blog, Facebook and Twitter pages, as well as a link to PokeScout's YouTube channel. So thanks everyone for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.